So supposing we hit the body with a tremendous, whether it's ultraviolet or just very powerful light, and I think you said that has him checked to give him a test. And then I said, supposing you brought the light inside the body, which you can do either through the skin or in some other way. And I think you said you're going to test that too. Sounds interesting. Right, and then I see the disinfectant that was planted out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way you can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs and it does a tremendous number of lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So thank you.
Narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo.